In this video, I wanted to take a quick moment and tell you what's new with FM Starting Point 4. We have been working hard to optimize FM Starting Point for the FileMaker 13 platform. And what does this mean? Well, first off, we have optimized all the layouts with efficient themes and shared styles that are part of FileMaker 13. I could bore you with all the technical details, but in plain English, we worked on every single layout in FM Starting Point 4 and optimized each layout for FileMaker 13. And the net result is that if you have FM Starting Point shared on a FileMaker server and you access the database across the internet, you're going to see a big improvement in performance as opposed to FM Starting Point 3 and FileMaker 12. So for example, if you use a laptop or an iPad to access your copy of FM Starting Point from a remote location or maybe using a 3G or 4G network connection, you're going to notice an immediate performance pickup when using FM Starting Point 4 as opposed to a standard copy of FM Starting Point 3, possibly up to twice as fast as FM Starting Point 3, depending upon your network conditions. And this is a pretty big deal. The folks at FileMaker Incorporated really haven't spent much time telling their customers that FileMaker 13 can make their network solutions run twice as fast. But if you rebuild your layouts and optimize them for 13, in some situations, it can really make a huge difference to the performance of your database. I've actually broken out our testing equipment and measured the amount of data going across the network between Starting Point 3 and Starting Point 4, and the optimization is dramatic. We've been able to cut things down by half. To learn more about these under-the-hood performance techniques and how to make your own database go much faster, check out our 5-hour training course for FileMaker Go 13, where we cover this topic in great detail, along with all sorts of other topics about building your own mobile apps. So what else is new in FM Starting Point 4? Well, we have added support for WebDirect, which is FileMaker's browser-based access software, which is part of FileMaker Server 13. We created a complete set of matching layouts tuned for WebDirect, just like we did for the iPad. So there are a complete set of layouts for the desktop for Mac and Windows. There are a complete set of matching layouts optimized for the iPad. And now there's a complete set of matching layouts that are optimized for WebDirect. Now keep in mind, while WebDirect gives you access to FM Starting Point and other FileMaker databases, WebDirect is not a replacement for FileMaker Pro or FileMaker Go. WebDirect is served up from FileMaker Server 13 and is effectively a lightweight client for accessing hosted databases like FM Starting Point 4. What is a lightweight client? Well, as you can see here, I have FM Starting Point 4, and over here, I have the same database running in a web browser using WebDirect. I can come over here to access my contact database. I can do the same thing over here. Now, I can flip through records up here at the top of the screen, and as I click, there's a limited speed at which I can go through the information and the data. If I want to add a note, I can click down here and add a note. I can click a subject. Okay. Now, as opposed to over here in FileMaker Pro, which is accessing the same database across the network, the information happens almost instantaneously. There's no delay. So keep in mind that FileMaker Pro is much snappier. It's much faster. With WebDirect, you can have reasonable performance, but it's not nearly as quick. And it's not very good for running complex reports. It's good for accessing data, viewing data, and maybe doing basic edits to the information. But keep in mind that with FileMaker Pro, we have the ability to print reports and print labels and create PDFs, that type of thing. WebDirect doesn't support printing or PDF generation directly. So we've removed that capability off screen. There are no buttons on screen for printing or PDF generation. So just keep that in mind. So not all the capabilities and features of FileMaker Pro are supported with WebDirect. Once again, WebDirect is a lightweight client. For this reason, serious users of your database should be using FileMaker Pro on a Mac or Windows computer. iPad users who are out on the road should be using FileMaker Go on those devices. And users who need limited access intermittently should consider using a web browser with WebDirect to gain limited access to your database. Now, besides support for WebDirect, FM Starting Point also makes selective use of the new slide control capability in FileMaker 13. Additionally, we leverage the new popover objects where appropriate, and we're also starting to make expanded use of the barcode scanning feature in FileMaker Go 13 on the iPad. Plus, now in FM Starting Point 4, you can generate 1D or 2D barcodes without the need of installing plugins or extra fonts on your computers. This is done by using a barcode generation service, which does require an annual subscription, but it's completely optional, as opposed to going to each computer on your network and trying to install fonts, or in the case of iOS devices, which don't have any font support at all. Simply purchasing an annual subscription for $99 gets you complete font generation capabilities in your copy of FM Starting Point. But once again, that's a completely optional web service and is not required. With the huge addition of performance gains and the support of WebDirect, we've also added one new module that's been highly requested. The Asset module allows users to track and manage equipment, but also rental and lease properties. Feel free to customize this module to meet your specific business needs, but it's a good place to start for customizing your rental or lease business. In summary, FM Starting Point 4 is highly optimized for FileMaker 13, with tremendous performance improvements, WebDirect support, and additional support for all the incremental improvements with the FileMaker 13 platform. Download your copy of FM Starting Point at www.fmstartingpoint.com.